Hello, I'm Brett Connable, and this is Nick Russo from Ray White Byron Bay, and welcome to Rainforest Gardens.
To tell you a little bit about Rainforest Gardens, we'd like to introduce you to the owners, Kate and Philip.
In terms of my favourite things about living here, well, I guess I'd have to say the bird life is right up there. It's just so amazing to have this symphony of birds going all day from dawn till dusk. This place is beautiful and comfortable every season. It's absolutely fantastic having this iconic mountain right there. This is one of those rare places that, even though it's a rainforest regeneration with some ancient trees here, it's been planted along classical landscaping lines.
Coming from many, many years in Manhattan with a chorus of sirens and car horns, and here all day is a different bird every hour. Here we have vegetable gardens, we have an orchard just laden with fruit, we have incredible trees, the rainforest trees like the one behind me here, which is a giant red cedar. One of the things we wanted was to be close to beautiful people, and yet we don't hear anybody. Just last year, the council made it legal in the rural areas like we're in here to have two full-on houses, not a granny flat, two complete houses. The kitchen is a completely new kitchen, and I love to cook, but I love to really have a big, enjoyable area where we can talk to everybody. And then we have upstairs, bedroom, bathroom, and my office all look out over this incredible view to Mount Chincogan. And the other house has a similar two-story setup, and it has an amazing spiral staircase. That house as well has these fabulous views. You can have a complete two-house property, dual occupancy is what it's called. Orchard House is as beautiful a place to live as you could find in the Shire. So when the council changed the rules and made it legal to have two complete homes on one property in this area, we realized we had to get everything authorized, legal, approved, certified, and so on.
Yes, Kate and Philip certainly have made a beautiful property, and we look forward to your inspection.